I trailed and observed your descent here. I could not believe my eyes. The Sand People all ran from you. What transpired inside the Sand Demon Cave that makes this so?
My business is none of yours.
Now that I see you close up, I can guess. You have the demon's blood all over you. Its essence follows you. Now, Isabeau said that this is where your path will be illuminated. But there doesn't seem to be anything here. Wait! On your guard, Offworlder. One of the Sand People approaches.
I'll take that.
I've never seen one of the Sand People approach an outsider in peace. This parchment the Sand Person brought is remarkable. It is a crude but very clear map of the desert. It marks a door carved into the wall of the Desert Wound Ravine. But I've mapped this ravine and there is no such door.
If this is where the Padawan went, I must follow.
I shudder to think what awaits you there. The ravine marks the farthest I or anyone I know of has dared venture. Here are the coordinates. I will follow stealthed, using the dune's shadows.
Think first of your own safety and do not follow if it becomes too harrowing.
Your concern is appreciated. Darth Barriss enlisted my services to be scout and lookout, and I intend to do my job. Head deeper into the desert, and you will find the Desert Wound Ravine. Safe journey.
Nice to be out of the sun, but wait for my eyes to adjust, will ya?
Hale, check on Keeler and the others. See if they figured out anything with the artifact.
Sir, I'd like to hear what happened.
Follow orders. I'll brief everyone later. I've sent for water and Colto, my lord. I'm sure the desert was agonizing, but we've been waiting for word. Any sign of Darth Sylvar?
He didn't make it. He fell to the Sand People and their servants.
Damn it. We all felt it, but we weren't sure. We're not blasted Sith. Without Sylvar, we're just archaeologists with guns. Without him, this whole expedition falls apart.
It isn't over yet. I know where to find the Zerka base.
What are you talking about?
Captain Gola!
Blast hail, now's not the time.
The artifact. The one the Jawas found. It's got Kayla. We disabled the dampeners, and there was a flash.
What? Start containment procedures now.
Again, a test de Vertine.
Captain Golar, care to explain this?
I don't know. Keela, are you in there?
Kabies metete for first, yan tetro gise. Jahruste dies, tegej marwar.
Those creatures. They were my team.
Sir, I think Perrin escaped. He was heading into the desert toward the tribal settlement.
Blast. We'll mourn later. You remember the Sons of Palawa. You hit them hard in Mos Ila, but their main village is just a few clicks out. If that creature reaches them, this could get very ugly.
The Sons of Palawa can handle themselves.
Not if they don't know what they're facing. Basic rule of Xenoarchaeology. You don't unleash a foreign technology into a population center, especially one with a man-machine interface. Worst case, the technology that changed Perrin could replicate. Every person in the settlement could be transformed.
At last, a challenge worthy of me.
As you say, my lord. Reclamation Service protocol for contaminated sites mandates atomic heat cleansing of everything within a 100-meter radius. We've got a store of baradium explosives for that purpose. Enough to obliterate the Sun's cave village. But I hope it won't come to that.
What choice do we have?
If you're lucky, maybe you can take out Perrin before he reaches the settlement. Otherwise, plant the explosives, be careful with them, around the caves. One way or another, the contamination has to be eliminated.
You. I knew the Empire used dishonorable tactics, but the Ghost of the Desert, do you know what it does to people?
Listen to me. The Empire isn't responsible for this attack.
It's a coincidence, then? Within the first minute, that terror changed good villagers into murderous machines. There's a war going on in these caves. Now I'll give my brothers the chance to win by keeping you from interfering.
You'll die, along with everyone else in this village.
Ha! For Palawa, I'll fight until our blood becomes an oasis.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Oh!
to be out of the sun, but wait for my eyes to adjust, will ya?
Are the power readings stable?
Yes, sir. The stasis field's online.
Keep it that way. I don't want the artifact powering up again. I heard the explosion. I take it the contamination site's been cleared?
The Sons of Palawa village is no more.
It's a pity. Even tribals don't deserve to be obliterated because of some alien relic. Those artifacts Zerka found, they must be capable of infecting people, transforming them. I don't know why you'd build a device like that. But some species did, long before humans lived on Tatooine. And the Reclamation Service has the job of bringing those artifacts home. Are you with us?
Do I look like I want to die?
You've done very well at keeping yourself alive so far. What we've just experienced, the artifact powering on the takeover, I'm willing to bet Zerka went through the same thing. If we knew where to start looking for Zerka's base, we could scan for the artifact's power signal, track down the laboratory. Too bad Silpha didn't get more data.
The base is in the Sand People's cursed land. These drawings should show the way.
Yes. It's primitive, but it looks like a native map. We'll check its age. Calculate the geographical changes since its creation.
I think we have it, sir. The native's forbidden zone is in Sector 22G. I can start outfitting a probe immediately. Once you're in position, use this signal device to call the droid. It'll launch from here.
In the meantime, we've got friends to bury.